Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? I wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. What's this? A cable. Wonder where it leads.
Well, we can follow it and see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Start. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light.
Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something? I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit, wuss.
Something's worth it. Get out.
It's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well,
somebody turn on a light. Oh, yeah! The generator must have died, huh?
I just gotta keep moving.
Ever wonder if people, like, died here, and their tormented souls just sort of remained behind?
Nope.
Yeah. Maybe this way? I don't know.
Whatever it is.
Hey, wait. Okay, I'm gonna count to three. On three, you open the door. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Okay, here I go. One, two, three.
Onward!
On we go.
Right.
Thank you.
To lurk if I've ever seen one.
Oh, totally.
Curiosity may bring you to the door, but no further.
I'm starving.
It is about that time.
For a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Now feeling pretty greasy, all covered in dirt now. Yeah, this is...
What's this thing?
Old transmitter. Well, these babies saw a lot of use back in the day.
Take a look at our wares. See you later.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Right behind you. And here we are.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.